time because I think my tits showed.
Okay. Hello!
Wait, you have to say hello at the same time.
Redo.
Okay.
Hello! That was so good!
We did it! Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Sam Reed. I'm Sam Reed. This right here
is my sway.
Is my special guest, Ceara Mckegney, everyone. I'm so excited for today's video. Ceara, before we start, tell them a little bit about yourself.
All right, guys. Well, Sam told me she was starting a YouTube channel, and I was like, whoa, I gotta be in it. But I'm Ceara, by the way. I am Sammy's good friend.
And she spells her name really weird. I used to think your name was Ceara.
Yeah, it's spelled C-E-A-R-A, pronounced Ceara, though. It's old Irish, if anyone really wanted to know.
All right, let's jump right into it. I think we should kind of tell them the little story about when we were in the bar. We literally went to the bathroom, and Ceara was like, let's do a video.
I had to be in it.
And I was like, okay, like, what do you want to do? We can do anything you want. We can do a vlog. We can do this. We can do that. And she was like, let's do a Q&A.
Yeah.
What did you say? You said something about
I honestly don't really care. For being serious, but I feel like we can make it fun. That's fine.
Oh, yeah. I think we can, too.
We're going to kill it.
So I went ahead, and I posted on my Instagram story to ask me questions.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Just anything like, you have on your mind.
Got a few weird ones, but
we're gonna look at them together and we're gonna see if we can answer them for you guys and try to make it a little entertaining.
Woo! Okay, we're gonna start with you first.
Oh god, okay.
You got a good one. That's a good one right there.
Oh god, I don't know how to answer that.
Wait, go up. Did you repaint over these?
So you see my nails, how there's like yellow underneath. Everyone keeps asking me about this, so I'll just tell you guys.
So when they first made the nail, like when they first made the acrylic, you know they use that powder stuff and they put it on? Yeah. They used yellow powder. Like they used yellow powder to make the nail. So when I went to go get these, they just cut down the nail and put gel on top.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Look good.
So now I have.
Mine don't.
Multiple colors.
It's fun. I'm gonna done eventually.
Yeah. Get this started, sir. So my first question is, favorite memory of high school?
Let's hear it, Sammy.
I loved high school.
I had a great high school experience.
Me too.
Yeah, it was so fun.
You know, I was on the Palms team in high school, and we won a few championships, so those were good memories.
A champion? Like, for what? Like, what'd you do?
When you say Palms, I think of, like, something different.
Okay, never mind.
What do you think of?
Do you really want to know?
Yes.
I think of, like, those baton twirlers. You weren't one of those. I was like, what championship are you going to?
No, okay, so Palms was basically the dance team. Our team was great. That's all I can say, man. Magruder Palms.
Magruder! Overall, it was just a great experience.
Yeah, I had a lot of good memories in high school.
Okay, let's see. What is your dream festival or concert?
This is a good one! Okay, so me and Ceara.
Yes.
Well, we didn't meet at Shaky Beats, but like that was like first. That was my first festival.
I forget that. I feel like you go to festivals all the time now. So
I know, but she took me to my first festival.
It was a great time. You need to go to a festival with Sammy, you guys. She is so entertaining, to say the least. Like, oh, we killed it. That was a great, we should have gone back, but.
It was a great first round. I don't think it could ever be.
It couldn't. It can't top it. It can't.
It can't.
What is your favorite festival?
All right, so I've really only been to Shaky Beats, Moonrise. I know there's more.
There's more.
Breakaway.
Breakaway. I'm going to Prime.
Oh, duh. Coachella.
Coachella, yeah.
Coachella. I have to go to at least once.
Oh. You have to make it. Don't they have like different weekends for it though?
Yeah, well I would go the first weekend.
Yeah.
And fucking show out.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, it would be so fun to go to Coachella.
Oh yeah.
Next one! How did you guys meet? Well, we kind of just explained that.
Yeah.
But I remember going... We met because we were in the same sorority. Mm-hmm. And I remember going up to you at homecoming practice.
Me and you were, we were learning the dance. And I remember me and you were just talking, like, how do you know all these steps? Like, how do you do it so well? She was, like, teaching me the dance. And I'm like... that's where me and Sammy first
clicked.
Clicked, yeah.
Oh, fuck. It keeps locking.
It's a really confusing password.
Don't tell everyone your password.
Oh, shit. This person wants us to do two truths and a lie to each other, and we have to see who wins.
Oh, this is fun. Wait, I feel like you're gonna get this so easy.
Just do it. I want to see. I hope it watch me not get it, though.
I have two sisters. Okay. I used to ride horses. Okay. And I have 3 tattoos.
The 2 sisters is true. I know you have tattoos, but I want to say you don't have 3.
Ah!
Am I right?
Yeah, I only have 2.
Woo! I got it. I didn't know you used to ride horses, though.
Oh, I love horses.
I do, too. Okay, so, I broke my elbow in 1st grade.
Oh, God.
I ran my sister over with a golf cart when I was 7.
I feel like that's true.
Or my dad's name is Jason.
Wait, that one's hard. You did good.
Thanks, girl.
Because you put in, like, multiple elements.
Oh, yeah. We'll see if Sammy really knows me.
I don't think your dad's name is Jason.
Fuck!
The Cameron thing had to be true.
Oh, yeah, that is true. My dad's name is Matt, for anyone wanting to know. But yeah, no, I did break my elbow, and then I did run over my sister with a golf cart. Shout out you, Cam.
All right, moving on.
Okay, your turn.
What's your biggest regret? I like to say that I don't have any regrets in life. I learn from things.
Woo! That was a good one! I definitely have a few regrets in my days. I just can't really.
Yeah, I can't.
I can't remember them, so obviously I didn't regret them that much.
Yeah, for real.
What's your favorite thing about college?
Ah!
Definitely the people I meet and the fun times that I've had these past 3 years. Absolutely. What about you?
Definitely the people.
Okay, the people here, I feel like you're just so nice. Well, some of them, but.
And I think just like the freedom.
To freedom!
Like the independence, like
for sure.
I've never been able to just do whatever the fuck I want. Like,
definitely.
And you just become who you are because you are doing the things you want to do, you're seeing the people you want to see, you're trying to be successful. I don't know.
No one's like stopping you.
No one's stopping you, yeah.
To do, so.
Everyone just wants everyone to be great.
Mm-hmm. I agree with
if
that.
If you surround yourself with that, then
you're good to go.
You're good to go.
If you could change one thing about your life right now, what would it be?
Ooh!
Mine would definitely be some more.
Same.
That's my issue.
I like my life.
I do too. It's fine. I'm having a great time.
Yeah. The only thing for real is I'd change my car. If I could have a nice car.
I have a car.
Okay.
It's not.
It breaks down on me, bruh. It literally does not work.
I used to want an Xterra when I was getting my car.
You know what's so funny too? One of my good friends, Hadley, she had an Xterra, but it was like the new kind.
Yeah.
And it's like the 2016 though.
Oh, yeah.
And it was so nice. I was like, my mom told me that I was getting a Nissan Xterra. I was like, I love this car. Like, I'm so excited. Blah, blah. And it's a 2004. Okay, this question is from one of our friends, and she says, who's your fave, me or Kara?
Did you just say her name?
Yeah. Quinn! We love you, man!
I love you, bitch.
I could never choose between you or Kara, honestly.
This one's for you. Sammy, who do you like more, me or Kara? That was from my sister, by the way. Everybody.
Cameron, you know I have such a huge love for you.
Me too.
If you were to turn into a body part, which would it be? Then show how your voice would sound.
I'd say like a toe. I don't know. Like the pinky toe. I don't know. It's just so tiny. I mean, like, what do you want to be? A forearm or something? Or a chin? A chin? No,
I would
be an eyebrow. Wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah. I think I'd be a boob.
Oh, that's a good one. That is a good one.
Yeah.
The right or the left?
The left because it's above your heart.
See? Damn, bro.
And it would sound like this.
How do you just do that so good?
Like, just use your lungs as like a. Yeah, like that! That was good! Let's switch up the question around a little bit and say, what's your favorite thing about yourself?
So what's your favorite characters about yourself? Like, okay.
Yeah.
Probably say, like, my legs or something. I don't know.
You got good legs.
Thanks. I mean, I just think they're fine.
I like that I'm social, that I can talk to people.
That's a good one. That's true! I could say the same honestly about me.
Yeah, you know everyone.
So do you, though.
Yeah, but you know more.
No.
Everyone loves you, Kara.
Everyone loves you, Sammy.
What?
No.
Yes, they do. Absolutely.
No.
Okay, get a juicy one.
Oh my god, my eye just twitched. Do you ever get that?
Yeah, it's because you're too tired.
Yeah. That makes sense.
All right, 4 words to describe your perfect type.
Oh, this is fun.
This is a good one.
See, mine kind of like fluctuate. I know like what I like, but like if they don't meet every single thing, it's fine.
But if they do, you're like, whoa.
Mine would definitely be tall, funny, and like, what's the word where like, they have to be like intelligent and smart, but they have to like, have a good head on their shoulders.
Yes.
Or something. So tall, funny, good heart, and then
cute. Oh, yeah.
Cute.
All right, so,
basketball player.
Top of the list right there. You know, the same kind of things, like, yeah. Strong, like, you know, confident.
Confidence is a huge one.
That's true, yeah. I have to be into themselves a little bit, because I'm a little bit into myself.
Oh, y'all, I mean, someone's gotta do it, yeah. So I'll do it. It's fine.
Family.
Oriented,
I guess?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Big family guy.
Cute, into me. You have to be into me, or else I won't be into you. Yeah. Funny. And, handsome. That's what I'm gonna say for that.
That's a good one. That was good.
Okay. What's your workout routine? I want that body. Anna, what are you talking about? You got a banging body too, sis. I actually don't have a workout routine.
Yeah, no.
At all. No. Whatsoever.
I haven't set foot in a gym in
years. Oh, it's so bad. But if I do go, I like to take a lot of yoga classes. Have you ever taken hot yoga?
Mm-hmm. I took it once. Yoga's great.
Yoga gets you sore, more sore than you realize.
Oh, yeah. I love yoga. Do
me
some
too.
Handstands. You want to know a funny story? I woke up to change to come here, and I found bacon in my shirt drawer today. I was like, why does it smell like bacon?
You found it in your, like, dresser.
Yeah.
Why is it in your dresser?
I couldn't tell you.
Was it, like, on a plate, or it was just bacon?
No, it was just bacon. Like, there's some crumbly pieces, and there's a pretty big piece like this big. This girl be asking some funny questions.
That's my girl Naomi. What do you do with video collaboration with others? Yes.
Absolutely.
Are you kidding? I want every single person that I know to be in my videos. For real.
We gotta get Ashley back, but I really need
the peace sign.
She kills me, dude.
Who's your favorite friend? Trick question. It's Raina. Little ray of sunshine. Everyone go follow my girl RayRay525 on Instagram. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
All right, so I think that's all the questions that we have for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
It's my first debut on YouTube.
So you guys know I don't really know how to close out videos at all.
It's been real.
It's a wrap.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
I'll be back, YouTube.
That is it for today's video, guys. Peace out.
Peace out.
We're gonna go get drunk.
Get drunk.
Did you just dance? Yeah, you ready? Outro, we should just go like this. We're still in it. That didn't work. Ready?
I want to hear your noise and like.